And to maybe just take a few moments to commemorate Senator Glenn's flight 50 years ago today. Friendship Center was opening planet Earth, and that helped in a very big way, pave the way for America to become a space power and to go to the moon and to do the things that we're doing right now on the International Space Station. And we hope it's also going to help set the stage for us down the road to do even greater things.
Well, Dan and Don, I think you both did enough, but we're going to turn the tables on Senator Glenn right now, if it's okay with you. He's been getting pummeled with questions, and he is probably the biggest champion of the International Space Station. So I'd like to give him an opportunity to kind of pummel you with some questions about life up here, since he's campaigning already for a trip to space. So I want you to ride yourself with you, the Senator of the U.S.
You guys are off. You got the door on the track.
Great to talk with you. Welcome forward.